First, I was born to a family of Mr. and Mrs. Solomon Asoro, who live at number 16 Yeware Street of Teddy Sekula. That was where I was born.
Changing lives with Yuki.
And I attended Igodala Primary School in Benin City there, for where I proceeded to Niger College, Benin City. From Niger College, I went to the Nan Abrosala University there. It was Edo State University where I got my first degree. After which I went to University of Benin where I got my master's degree.
Changing lives with Yuki.
As a young child growing up, I've always believed that I can make an impact in the society that I am.
It's enthusiastic.
Believe in yourself and believe in your country.
Impactful.
Even when I was not having the initial capital to start trade, as a man, I will go to do many a job where that can earn you some funds.
And inspiring.
If you start big, I stand corrected. I don't think you can manage your, if by the time you now really get there, you're not able to sustain it. It got to a stage, my mom sold all the newspaper along with my 30 naira that I saved. Mm-hmm. That to me, that was the end of life.
Changing lives with Yuki.
But in all of this, I still believe in grace. Yeah, because I'm not the most hard-working person then, but I believe that God's grace is upon me, and my name too, as it goes, Mr. Deba, and God is with you.
Changing lives with Yuki on African Independent Television, AIT, Benin, every Monday from 6 o'clock to 6:30 p.m.